the only reason I came to San Fran was to help my mom. Yeah. So when I was there, my mom was
not... Did you come? Did your mom go?
Yeah, she did. And I was there, and my stepdad came like when I was 7 or 8, and he came to San Fran, came to 7 or 8, and he was so mad at my mom. He was like, I'm going to divorce you, and make your son get out of here, I don't want it. And then he came back, right now, I was sleeping at my mom's house, and he woke me up, and he got me up where I was sleeping, and he made me get up. He was like, if you don't get up, I'm going to fucking kill you. I was like, yo, I was like, just stop it, bro. I'm like, I'm trying to sleep in my mind and my brain, and you know what he did? He just left running to behind the gym, the big gym.
So what time is that?
I was sleeping at my mom's house, and my mom was sleeping. So
what time was that? She thought everything. She was outside. So when you left from here at 1 o'clock?
No, I didn't come here like around 1 o'clock. I came like around 12. Like 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, I know those people.
I know those people.
Yeah.
Did anything physical tonight to break you from the
movie? No, he just bought me up. He picked me up by, I didn't have a shirt on, but he picked me up on my ear. He picked me up on my ear and he told me, get up. And I had my ears on ears, but he told me, get up. Get up. And that's why he picked me up on my ears. He left me running, man. I don't know. My mom came out there and they leave.
And you were in the living room?
I was sleeping in the living room and people were there today and they didn't want to leave. She was like, no, I'm not leaving to you. So I got up and left and then he started following me. He started following me right there behind Sandy Six in the gas station.
I'm going to stop you right there.
Yeah.
That's a completely, you just told me a completely different story than what you were just talking about.
That's fine. Well, I know the truth, though, because I came over here, and I came out told him my bloody effort. I told him, hey, my sister told me you can come back. Well, I understand whatever you want to do, I'm here.
Did you have any knives or anything like that?
No, no knives.
No knives at all?
No.
You don't have any knives?
Nope.
No pocket knives?
No
gun knives?
No,
nothing?
Well, my sister was ready to fuck me up. Well, he was ready.
But what do you mean by that? Like, you're saying that he's ready to
mean
a lot of different things for a lot of people.
You should probably ask him before you go to pass.
Yeah, because
of this. County 4.1, 4.4 status. But
you go talk to my mom.
4.4, both units 208.
You can go up the other street. You could probably go around.
County suspicious in the area of 415 First Street.
I don't want to go
back.
You can hear someone with a 2x4 near the patio.
First, did he say if you
want to
contact?
Negative, he just wants someone to check the area. No contact needed. Pretty soon you close up.
Triple two, Sterna.
I came from Bonnie Lake around like 6, 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I came and I went to my mom's house. She had a front blue fence. My mom from home dropped it and I wanted me to drop the fence. So I went and I dropped the fence. While I was in the process of dropping the fence, my stepdad came. He was like, if you don't leave, I'm going to come back. And I said, well, I'm just helping my mom. So when he left, I stayed at the house, and he came back and he was like, oh, you hadn't left? And I was like, no, I'm here helping my mom. And then after that, he was like, oh, this and this and that. And I was like, come on, this guy found me this and that. I'm going to go live with my friend. That's it. And I came in, go to you and his house. I used to stay in with my brother. And I went to go eat dinner, and they told him that how he was acting. He didn't know me when I was a little kid. They know me when I was a little kid having hard trouble. And maybe my mom not having hard trouble, but I'm working. And I just think it works. I do working in my house.
Yeah. Well, it sounds like you and Jose have had...
Yeah, Jose?
Yeah. It sounds like you guys have had a lot of
And
with him coming in to the house today and threatening to kill you.
Yeah. And my sister Marissa and Carmen my sister's coming out here, but they're in Monroe, Washington, So if you were to ask them, they would tell you the same thing that he would send the same thing.
I've been over to the house. But, so, he's ready to show you. I can understand where that night.
I was there, I was there. You know why? Because I was laying down in the top of the stairs, and he came and picked me up by his ear. He's like, oh, you haven't left? I was like, no, girl, I'm here with my mom. He's like, oh, you haven't left? Well, I'm going to let you leave right now.
Yeah.
And that's when my mom got up, and he was going home.
Okay.
And I really had came earlier than that
to
my friend, texted him.
Yeah.
And he told me, if your stepdad is finally there, or your stepdad is trying to fight you, just come back here and get some help. So when I was laying down, he got me up by the ear, and I told him, okay, if you don't want me, I'm going to go back to the house and go speak with him.
Okay.
And he started following me.
I get where you're coming from with that. It's just like, it's a serious situation, especially with your history that's going to stop. You probably want to.
I tell you something, it's unfair that they want to judge me for my history, but I am really want to change. I've been working over Seattle, Bonnie Lake. I've been working trying to get myself out of trouble just to better myself, but I just came to visit my mom and she jumped the fence, and you don't want that.
Yeah.
I know you said that.